Yo, what's going on with you YouTube? Drumming Chris here. We come back at y'all with another vid. What we have here today, bam, that's right. And these are the Air Jordan 4 Taupe Haze Travis Scott friends and family look alike things. Yes, I know a lot of people want to call these things the poor man Travis Scott. I never said that, but I'm just saying that's what the word is saying. But I must say it does look kind of similar to it though. I just put a little picture there. There you go. And yeah, it looks kind of similar. And these things are set to release in January 28th. I try to get this early review for you guys so you guys can take a look at these things. And so I give my opinion, is it gonna be worth the cop or not? Trust me. First of all, this shoe will not sit. This shoe will sell out. This shoe, probably people are gonna end up taking some L's. It is what it is. So do not sleep. Put your footwork in. Hopefully you're able to cop. Honestly, man, I don't know, man. With the way how the world's been going on with all these shipping delays and stuff like that, man, I'm not really having much faith out there, you know, especially in stores. The best bet's gonna have to be is probably gonna be online, which kind of sucks. And yeah, I think these things will have resale. I think people are starting to catch on Air Jordan 4s, especially like, you know, since all the other Jordan 4s been going on of last year, you know, Metallic 4s, freaking Fire Red 4s, Black Cat 4s. And I feel like these things, the same thing, just because this colorway, I feel like these things will resell. You know, maybe not a lot day one, but definitely down the road, these could possibly do some decent numbers. I don't know what it is about Air Jordan 4s as of late. Is this something about Air Jordan 4s? They're catching on. Like, people are catching on. Maybe people are getting tired of Air Jordan 1s or something. But Air Jordan 4, I feel like it's like the next wave of, you know, silhouettes to come up. As like, now this shoe here, craftsmanship-wise, material-wise, I mean, certain parts here, like this part, not really feeling, but I'll explain about that. Everything about this shoe, man, it actually is really, really nice. I think these things are actually pretty freaking dope. I like the presentation about it, you know, with the box and everything. I like how they did all that. Just like how this last year with the Black Cats, they give you an all black box, and now they give you that taupe print, cement print on the box. I'm digging that. And just same thing overall, good execution of this shoe here. But anyway, let's just go ahead. Let's get into this review real quick, huh? First things first, let's take a quick little 360 of these things here. And like I said, man, this is a very nice looking shoe. I actually really like it. It's pretty dope. The material I want to talk about is this toe box covering here on this toe box, and also on the side too as well. Material is kind of like this leather crack material. It's kind of like old leather material that's cracked up. But you know what? It just reminds me of like some chap lips or something like that, man. Really, I feel like I want to put some CarMax on this thing, but I don't know how I feel about that. That's the only complaint I have about this shoe. Of course, on the upper two, on the toe box, you can see you get that suede material here on the side. Very nice, that nice suede throughout on the side too as well. But on the side here, you get that rubber netting here on the side. And then on the side here, you have that black plastic for the laces up here on the top. And like I said, on the upper here, it has that same material as it is on the toe box here on the side. Like I said, I just feel like that cracked leather on the side too. You got your white midsole, you got your clear air bubble inside. Move on the heels here, you got that taupe Jumpman on the back, and with that black pull tab up on the top. And then moving on tongue here, you have that rubber netting onto the tongue. You have that black flat rope laces, and then up to the tongue too as well. As you guys can see, you got that tag with the Jumpman. I'm gonna say it's like infrared or something like that, infrared. And of course the tongue has that same material on the toe box too as well. You guys see is that cracked leather material on the toe box. Get that cracked leather on the tongue. And I feel like this tongue is just a little thick, you know. If you want to pull back the tongue on the back of the tongue, it has that same color, that nylon infrared on the back. Inside you have that black sock liner inside, and then inside the insole you have that infrared insole with your black Jumpman inside. Of course on the bottoms here, which I really like, is that black outsole. You get your infrared Jumpman, your infrared traction pod. You have the stars on the toe box too as well. And if you guys want to protect the sole here, make sure you guys get on that drip grip sole protector. Make sure you guys use my discount code JUMPERMANCHRIS, save you a little bit of money. This is the best sole protector on the market today. No slippage, that grip too as well. Multiple wears, doesn't rip or tear. Prevents the bottom from getting dirty, prevents the bottom from getting yellow, and it also protects your investment. So there you guys have it. These are the Air Jordan 4 Taupe Haze Travis Scott friends and family look alike. I know I just can't help it to mention Travis Scott a whole bunch, but hey, All it is just, you know, if it would have had like a little bit of a Cactus Jack on the back here, then it'd be worth like thousands of dollars. But still, it's some of it's different, you know. I kind of wish here on the upper, on the toe box here, on the tongue here, didn't have that, you know, that crack, you know, material here. I wish it was all suede. If it was all suede, this thing would have been like, this could have been like a $500 shoe. Hype would have been insane. But still, I think the hype on these things are for reals, man. Like, I know a lot of people are really looking forward to these things. And, you know, we just got done with holiday season. This month has been really dry. January has always been a really dry month for sneakers. And for this shoe to come out towards the end of the month, I feel like people are getting really excited for these things. And we're trying to get some good things too to come out in February. So yeah, guys, on January 28th, do not sleep, guys. These things will sell out. I believe these things are coming out in men's sizes and GS sizes, kids sizes. Not sure about toddlers and preschools as of right now. I haven't said anything. But the retail price on these things are $200. So 10 bucks a little bit more than the, you know, other retail shoes. But I guess because, you know, the box maybe is 10 bucks more or something. I'm not really too sure about that. Yeah, man, like I said, man, these things probably will sell out and they probably will have some bit of resale, man. I think these things probably day one is looking, probably I would say if I had to put a number on it, we gotta wait till once how much, you know, people take L's and stuff like that. This could be potentially be a $300 shoe. Probably day one, it might be 300. Probably drop down to as well, maybe like 260, 250, somewhere around that range. But that's not to say that these won't go back up, because you guys already know how Jordan 4 has been doing as of late, man. People are catching on. So that's why I'm thinking like these things might be off rip like 300 or something. Kind of like a GR, but not like a crazy super duper GR. It's just enough out there for everyone to hopefully to get their hands on. Not sure how much the stock is. We'll have to find out once it's closer to the release date. I'll give you all the information. Maybe I'll make a how to cop if you guys want me to do that for these things as well. But like I said, man, good luck putting your footwork in, and hopefully we get that W for these things. You guys let me know what you guys think about these things. Comment down below. Will you be copping these things or not? Will you probably pass on them? Comment down below. You guys let me know what you guys think about these things. Are you copping or not? Or do you not even like them? Or do you think these actually are pretty dope? Like I said, man, I think these things are actually pretty freaking fire. So anyway, guys, that's pretty much end of the video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys don't mind, please hit that thumbs up. Subscribe if it's your first time here. Comment down below and please hit that bell for all the notifications for when I do drop vids. And don't forget to follow me on my social media at JermanChris on IG. Sometimes I'm on Twitter, and don't forget Snapchat. Anyway, guys, appreciate y'all. Love y'all. Thank you guys so much. I'm JermanChris. Peace.